who went around the streets of the state capital amid mammoth crowds in support of his return to serve them at the State House of Assembly, assured the aspirants of their support at the forthcoming primary and general elections. Receiving the aspirants at APC office Yola North, the chairman of the party, Ibrahim Rabiu, promised level playing fields to produce credible candidates of their choice for the development of APC. The chairman on the occasion, Alhaji Ajuju Jimeta, explained that if voted, Suleiman Alkali will again bring about development to Yola North. The zonal vice chairman, Adamawa Central, Aliu Bakari, expressed pride for such credible leader in his domain and called on the people of the area to give the aspirant maximum cooperation at the primary election. Civil Service Commission, Shaibu Bobo Hamid, Commissioner for Land and Survey, Danjuma Iliasu, and other stakeholders, including Falmata Mahmud, Suleiman Abdullahi Savana, and the former member representing Yola North, Yola South, and Gire Federal Constituency, Abubakar Umar, expressed confidence in Suleiman Alkali because of his outstanding performance in developing Yola North.
I think that what the people need to do is be patient with him. We go together for years, and then the team will be very close. The governor is there. Buhari is our president. God willing, Bindu is our governor. No government is our member.
The wife of the aspirant, Hajia Ummi Suleiman, on her part, thanked the people of the community, especially youths and women, for supporting her husband. The aspirant, Suleiman Umar, expressed gratitude and his mission.
I'm going to go to the hospital.